constantly and continually. She'll be like other girls and boys. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus.